They seem to be throwing caution to the wind, and it looks like this is going to be a brawl.
They're going to fight all over the place. Oh, man, this is getting out of control. Jeez! Man!
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What a shot. You could hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He's taking some offense. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
Oh, man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
Oh, jeez.
He's looking at it.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. You got a metal chair in the ring. That's dangerous.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's on the defensive now. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that his finisher has failed to put his opponent away on two separate occasions.
Well, it looks to me like his ego is finally being put in check here tonight. And if you ask me, it's about time.
When this guy's on, look out.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
He saw that one coming. Reversal. Can he follow up?
controls the pace of a match